camera keeps messing up. See if I can get this video. Had a little leak. You see the puddle. The temperature gauge sensor was loose. Snugged it up. I think the leak stopped. Got it. Had a few things to address still, but it's coming along. I think I can actually run it now. Got everything hooked up, wired up. I just need a couple more hose clamps. See, I need one there and there and there and there and there and everywhere. But here it is, wired to the switch. You can hear that pump singing. Hear the coolant flowing through the rad. It's actually moving a lot faster now. Since I redid this battery. And it seems to be working a lot better now. Got our coolant temp, head temp. Let's start this thing. Thank you. we can work with it. I think we're on to something. It's lean, but it's only about, I don't know, 50 degrees, 50 some degrees here right now. Gonna have to lower that overflow tube a little.